The Kings come into their matchup with the Bruins on a roll, having won 3 straight and 5 of their last 6. Former Bruin Milan Lucic comes in looking to extend his point streak to 9 games. To Staples Center we go.
To the front of the net, out of the reach of Marchand. Miller a shot, block it, but a cut. Save is made off Marchand. Quick save, and a beauty for sure.
He made the old-fashioned goaltender save, I think, by going across and just kind of turning his leg. He didn't have a chance to keep it flat. Does he make it with a skate here? Just a toenail. And maybe from that look, Marchand didn't get all he wanted. Toe save and a beauty by the Kings goaltender.
Crew pressured. Turnover, LeCavalier. The Shedda shot. Score! Tanner Pearson in the high slot appeared to get a stick on it. Again, the Kings on the forecheck forced the turnover.
But the Kings able to get that first man pressure with support. We've seen that so many times. But back to the point. The points have been open. Turns into a tip and a 1-0 lead.
Feeds it out to Martinez. For Muzza to Martinez, a blast, score!
Look at the Bruins. So you gotta use the points. And the Kings do that. They get it back to the point, and then it's passing with one touch. Move it once, get it, one touch shot. Look at the traffic in front. Rask never sees the shot. He never sees it because I believe Kopitar's big frame gets to the front. And you see Rask. Oh, great look here, guys. Look at down the ice level. If you can't see him, he can't see you. That's what happens. He's way, where is it?
Played at Providence College out there. Works it in front. Randall a shot, and he scores. So the Bruins come back with their fourth line, and Ty Randall makes it 2-1.
Well, it's a big goal for the Bruins to get the kind of a mix of their fourth line out there. Kopitar has the pass. He's looking in front, and he goes behind Doughty. And that turnover leads directly to the goal. So Kopitar has the right idea. He's strong here. He gains possession of the puck, but he ends up going to the kind of the wrong side of Doughty. And then maybe a little traffic developed there with everyone chasing after the puck.
Off the draw, Lyles looks to tee it up, hands it off. Hayes a shot block, Marchand shot, save is made by Quick again.
We'll see the Quick situation where he has to react again, and there he comes across. Again, blocker, watch how big the blocker is here. I mean, he's able to readjust and get it bang square.
Winds up out to Krug. Plays it left wing side, shot Marchand, save, rebound just wide.
Did Muzzin make that save?
I don't know, Bergeron with a rebound chance.
And then you'll see what happens as far as who gets a piece of it. Shot, rebound, watch Muzzin. Maybe the stick of Doughty gets to Bergeron.
Not reaching, not clearing Lucic, shot towards the net, block. Muzzin can't get it, backhander, saved by Quick. Puck bounces, Kings clear, Kings win. What a week for the Kings. They beat 4 of the top teams in the NHL. Chicago, Dallas, the Rangers, and tonight, the Boston Bruins.
The Kings win their 4th in a row as they get by the Bruins 2-1. Jonathan Quick gets the win, stopping 27 shots. The Kings' penalty kill shuts down Boston, holding them to 0-4 on the power play. 23-year-old Tanner Pearson nets his 13th goal of the year, which is a new career high. Up next, the Kings go for 5 in a row in Nashville on Monday. The Bruins are in New York to face the Rangers on Wednesday.